This pavilion pays tribute to the country's coat of arms, which is rooted in its rich history and cultural heritage. Each element informed the curvilinear design of the pavilion, which evokes the image of sails on passing ships. The structure surroundings tell as much of the story as the building itself. The entrance to the pavilion is marked by a sculpture monument that represents two intertwined palm trees, and it is surrounded by the water pictures that serve as an homage to the Arabian Gulf, which encompasses the nation of Qatar. Inside, two main galleries and exhibition spaces aim to provide an immersive and experimental education on the history of Qatar, along with sections that focus on the country's present and future. That's all, guys. I hope you enjoyed the Pavilion of Qatar. See you to my next vlog. Bye!